10 years ago, this 10 billion Naira International Cancer Center was established by the wife of late President Musa Yar'Adua. The facility was built through public-private partnership, but today, the center, which ought to be the first of its kind in West Africa, is a shadow of itself. Cancer patients can only access treatment in places like the National Hospital, which has radiology department.
Before 2017 December, when we started with our new equipment, there was a time in 2016-17 when there was no functional radiotherapy equipment in the country, and when they do function, they were very epileptic, including our own old Linac. And people were going to neighboring countries, specifically in West Africa, Ghana, and they paid $10,000 to be able to access treatment radiotherapy for cancer. So what we are doing now is far less than 10% of the amount they were spending over there. And so relatively affordable, and we still have program for assessing indigent patients for discount, or, you know, and so on.
According to the Nigeria Medical Association, there are tertiary hospitals with radiotherapy centers. However, only four of them are functional. This has overstretched the centers, as the World Health Organization records 41,000 cancer-related deaths in 2018 alone.
We are looking at a case of having about 105 to 110,000 people being affected by cancer in a year. Okay, so which means that in this case, we are looking at both the old and new cases. When we look at prevalence, we're looking at old and new cases.
The Central Bank of Nigeria is planning to establish 6 cancer diagnostic centers across the country. The intervention is to ensure early detection and reduce medical tourism, which currently stands at $1 billion annually, according to the Ministry of Health.
We plan to build first diagnostic centers. Like, you know, diagnostics is also the bedrock of medicine. We are building diagnostic centers in the 6 geopolitical zones in the country, together with one, that is 7th one, in the National Hospital in Abuja. This, the one in Abuja, would also have heart center as well as cancer center. And we felt that it's important to do this, because when what takes people out of the country is purely about diagnostics.
For now, cancer patients in Nigeria will have to make do with the existing treatment centers until more interventions like the one the CBN is championing comes their way.